Oh, Carmen is her mother. Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought I was going to sail it. I didn't realize that I hadn't started the recording. So, what happened was I was in Venice Beach and I went to two different lifeguard huts and they sent me here basically. So I'm here to pick up the trail and look for Shane. Let's hope he's still alive. Okay. Whatever it is, it's inside here. That's what I was hoping to happen. What exactly happened? I'm gonna have to. Since we don't have anything else to do here, we are going back to Venice. Still can't open it. I guess we're going to go around until we find the shops. Let me see if we can see anything on the map. It's closed off on that side. There's a police station. Don't think there's anything after that. Rose's tattoo. I suppose we keep walking down that way. Books and magazines. Wait, was that a clown? No, it's not. We got the Joe's key. That's a good thing. That we stumbled upon it. Otherwise, I would have been probably looking for it. End up spending 2 3 hours maybe. Okay, how do we go in? Oh yeah, the side door. Enjoy your dinner. The key, finally. Another trap. Let's jump over it. So this dog killed Pablo. Okay. Let's go back to. Let's sell this. Let me see. Oh, we have a quest here. Jorene's day stash. Okay. Okay, from here, where do I go now? I remember a room, like a shop with a locked room. I can't remember exactly where it is. I also know this much that it's close to the this gym. Any of the shops has Joe on it? No. Nothing on this side. Let's see where we are. Not only in this area. Okay, there is another juice shop. So he's all loaded up and ready in the garage. I mean, parking lot. Let's find him. Anyone else? Yep. I'm on a struggler. And we are here. You said garage. Nothing. Okay, let's go ahead a bit. Oh, it's literally giving me sun. I didn't even see it. Okay. Joe's shambling, I don't know, whatever. He's on a rooftop. Okay. And get on that rooftop. There's nothing on that one. I'm sure of it. So far, nothing. Nothing on these side of sight. Don't really need that. Okay, let's try these ones. Let's try the other side. Ah, poor Nick. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's see if you have any other thing to do here. No, finally. Verse 66. We have three quests on this side of the map. Where do I go from here? It's not really telling me where to go. Early 24, okay. Another one. Scream all you want. There has to be a way in. Okay, I don't think they have a basement or a parking lot in the basement. Nothing on this site. Oh, there's quite a few. Oh, nice. Okay. Todd, you didn't have a basement. Can I go back? No. I was here earlier. Wait, how am I supposed to go in to the basement? That door doesn't open. This one doesn't open. It's that. Okay. Yep. Is this the basement? No, okay. The cleanest bathroom in LA, I suppose. Or the cleanest since the apocalypse. Well, I'm going around and around. What's going on? Is that the server room? No, that's not. That's a lobby. Okay, one more to go. And where? Oh. Oh, thank God they're alive. Okay, let's go to the server room. Oh, she's immune. Let's see what else is there to do. To get the food back. Sterling reception key. Nice. We got the key to one of the safes. Sasha. They go back to the other side. Could he be on the roof? Order 66. I'm gonna have to read that note again. I didn't read it properly. I just want to see what's in there. You're a fucking moron, Jamie. Move up, okay. Where the fuck are you, Jamie? Oh, sweet. I know. Punch him, punch him. No. Well, there is nothing else to do here. We are going to Monaco Studio. Let's solve another missing person mystery. Anyone home? Hello? Does Steve know? Steve. Oh. He's not here. So that means we're going to Beverly Hills then. Okay. You want to talk business? Let's talk business. That's him? Yeah. Yo, Stevie, let's talk. A moron. Another one. Oh, we need all the hits. He's the hunk. Why is the tag block not working? Come on. Hurry the fuck up. I don't have all day. Oh, okay. Come to daddy. Wait, what happened? I thought he was the one. Wait, what the fuck happened? So I need to go back up there and find one of those butchers. Let's get my auto phase ready. Killing these two should be enough. One more. Yeah, let's go now. He was here actually, yeah. I've gone too far. Is he following me? Lure the hero back to Steve alive. Where is this hero? Oh, where do I get the hero from? I see that screaming icon. I thought that was the hero, but she wasn't. I don't know, I might just keep walking down that way. Is that a... No, I thought that was a butcher. Wait, what? Oh, that's a hero, okay. There's our hero. Oh, let's go. Let's see where else. Oh, there's a quest here. Looks like the artist lady has something for us. Actually, let me do something with the barrel, see if it works. I wanted to just ro toss it down the hill, but it didn't work. Now let me inspect it. Impressive. However, she did it. No, that wasn't really a quest after all. Okay. Nice. Let's go to Ricky's house to do the quick travel thing. They are here. Hello Ricky, hello Roxanne, and hello JC, hello Baldy, Roger. And who is this? Oh, Steve. Okay, the metro. Nadia, where the heck are you? Okay, I need to find the other three codes. The code. We only found one so far, and that was a zero. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, let's f search one side of the tunnel and then we go for the next side. Nothing on this side, let's. Let's search this side. Oh. I wonder who painted these. So found the third one. Well, I might as well go down. Down here to see if I can find anything. So we are back here. Oh, there you go. Oh, seriously? This is going to be the last part of Dead Island 2 gameplay, and all the side quests are done. This was the last quest that I did. And if you haven't already done, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Also, give this video a thumbs up and comment. I appreciate your support. I'll hopefully see you in the next video. Thank you.